Good morning, everybody. I have the pleasure of talking to you today about one of the ways that we're innovative, which is how we engage with our community through research. And it's one of the things that really sets us apart from many of the other workforce boards across the country. So we're going to talk today a little bit about our most recent work looking at San Diego's priority sectors, which Mark teed me up for perfectly, really finding those bright spots where not only are there lots of jobs, but where are the jobs that are growing and have living wage salaries? So we start this process by looking at the jobs and finding out what are those priorities. And to do that, we look at three things. Are those jobs going to be available? Are they going quickly? And are they going to be profitable for people? And for that, we're looking at the entry-level wage, the 10th percentile. Are you making at least $16 an hour at that point? And then we looked at all of these jobs that are high priorities and have high potential for people in San Diego to get into, and threw them across all of the sectors to find out where they happen the most. And that's how we got to our priority sectors. And when you look, you see energy, construction, utilities. Our priority sectors all have at least 10,000 priority jobs in them. And so across just these 72 occupations in the next 5 years, we're looking at nearly 25,000 annual openings. It's a lot of jobs to fill. And so yay, we know what these are. But you'll see that things like retail and the service sector don't show up here, even though they have a high number of jobs. We've been fortunate to work with the Walmart Foundation and the Aspen Institute to do a good deal of work in that sector as well. And it's a separate strategy. It's a separate line of work that we dig into as well. But while we can take this information and inform our programs and our strategies, it's a huge missed opportunity if the only people who hear about these are the people who walk through the doors of our career centers. So how do we get these out into the world? Well, in our first round of priority sector research with our community college partners, we created these posters to go into classrooms, to go into career centers, our community partners, to bring these sectors alive for people, to get them right in front of their faces so they know what opportunities are out there. And we saw that there's a hunger for this information in our community, and there's thousands of them across San Diego now. So when we did our refresh of the priority sector research this year, we went to these people to say, well, what was valuable to you about these posters? What is the information? What else would you like to see, and how do you use them? And we took the lead from them in designing what you are about to see, which is our brand new priority sector posters. That's the cute guys, come on over. So, you can see that they've got a new look, a new design, and some really crucial information that, again, we took the lead from our partners on. And I'll zero you in on, it's not just these posters, there is these two-page companion sheets as well that have a little bit more data. So it's really a scaffolded experience. So if you see these bottom sections here, it gives sample occupations that tie into the RIASEC framework. And it's a way for individuals, whether they be students or job seekers, to understand who they are and how they might connect with the world of work. So they can quickly go to these posters and see in each different sector where they might fit. If you are a social person, so you like to help people, for example, yeah, there's going to be a lot of teachers in education and human development, but there is something for you in all of these sectors. So it helps people to connect, what do I want to do with who do I want to do it for? And if they can make this connection, this is an example from one of our educational partners in Cajon Valley, we know that they're going to be more successful in their careers. It's not just Cajon Valley. We have partners in Chula Vista who are working with the RIASEC in their classrooms. We have partners up in Vista who are starting to incorporate this. And we want it to be a language that we're all speaking across the county to help connect people with the world of work and their own interests. And you can see it's going to be another tool that they can use in the classroom when they're looking at things like Charlotte's Web and trying to connect what those characters are and where they fit in the world. So Next step on this is to the third step in this experience, not just the posters, the companion sheets, but we're also developing an online experience to help them to learn even more about these sectors and to guide them to other tools that we have. We have the San Diego Career Coach. If you go to workforce.org/careercoach, you can see data on any occupation that's for our local region. You can see the training providers and the educational institutions that are training for that occupation. There's a wealth of knowledge, and we're just thinking of ever new ways to connect people with that information. If you are interested or need to download these posters or get them printed out, you can go to our website at workforce.org/posters, and the companion sheets are there as well. And you can always email us, research@workforce.org, if you have questions about the information or other things that you'd like to see. So thanks very much for your time today. Thank you all.